wants to have this war zone transformed back into a working train station by this weekend. In Austin, New York, I'm Glenn Thompson for the WB11 News at 10.